So I got all my papers glued down, and I went back last night to add some of the paint around the edges of the paper and throughout, like some of this, just to give it a different, like, vintage feel to it. But I'm super excited, guys. I cannot wait to finish this.